chooses to be his very own. Before the creation of the world, he decided then to make us holy in his eyes, without a single fault. We who stand before him covered with his love, his unchanging